Hello, hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play the Binding Isaac Afterbirth Plus with your host behind the microphone, is Broken Hands Ground. We're gonna do a Polygon Run Plus. This is your host, Broken Hands Ground. How's it going? Hope it's going good, hope it's doing great. We could get some more bombs. But I just like sticky bombs. And like, whatever. Sticky, no sticky. Let's do this. Got him. But how's everyone though? Is everyone doing good? These guys. Okay. That creep ass. That creep is a little bit longer than usual. There you go. Awesome. Thank you so much. Blow you up. Small rock is the damage that I need. And also, it kind of creep. If I suck a small rock, I wonder what I get. Do I get more damage? No doubt. If I get another bomb, that would be cool, but it's fine. You know, I live with my life. Another bomb, you say? Well, then, you should have. Well, we go put you right here in the middle. Come on, don't be shy. Don't be shy. Why am I going this way? There you go. Let's blow you up. Happy birthday to me. Thank you for the love upgrade. Get your ass. Why? Oh, well, this is the heart, so that's why. Why? Why? Don't tell me it's human nature. Because you do it that way. Particular bees. No way, no how, Buster. Buster Brown, you're going down, Buster Brown. Why did that spider always get me? That's what I have to say. Spiders always get me. Just spiders. Just random freaking spiders. This is going to be a short one. I'm going to say short one, I'm probably going to die, so... Oh! I got hit! Not like this. Not like this, Buster Brown. Not like... Oh, why? Come on. There you go. Do your freaking brimstone charge. Lazy cul-de-sac, whoa. Okay, that's cool. Alright, that's cool. Come on. That's... Eat it. Oh! Life flashes before my eyes. Isaac, life flashes before my eyes. The box. I have to take it because of HP chances. Okay. See? Good deal by me. I got a dear friend. It's Isaac. Hi, Isaac. How's it going? And it's 11, 11, 11. One of my favorite numbers. Actually, my favorite number is 11. Truth be told, favorite number is 11. And having 111 episodes of these stuff, it's a good feeling. Yeah.
Tears down.
enter word describing curse words. Screw you, McBain. Because that's the only thing I can think of, like, as a safe word, like, McBain. McBain. Alright, so. You done. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to go downstairs and, like, take stuff in the division room, which I'm going to do after this. I forgot. Not to lie to you, I forgot. And I have to do this because, A, I don't want my food to go bad. No, we let food thaw out and we have the freezer and you just like, yo, let's just thaw it out because I'm gonna eat it later, like, you know, some steak. Think about that because these bombs. This is actually hard. Maybe larger. I don't want no tears down. This would give me a book. I was like, the damage and tears would be good. And you may ask, like, broken Instagram. You know, you get, like, good. And all this stuff. And I'm like, yeah, I know, but I'm sacrificing things for you, my love. Right, come on. Oh, you are stupid. You are a genius little boy. You beautiful boy. And also, I think I would not get any other stuff. Any damage or type at all. Unless something comes up like that now. Oh no. Yeah, out that corner. Yeah. Alright, what's in here? I just stood there silent, I'm just like, but can this help? The answer is no. It cannot help. It cannot. I'm sorry. It cannot help. Why did I do that to myself? Okay. Secret room, maybe? I need to go to the item room. I mean, yeah, to the shop. Not item room, shop. Why is this? I need guys controlling this war. I'm drowsy. Am I a wizard? Thomas, like, no, I am not. But thank you for asking, though. Thank you for your concerns if I was a wizard. Alright, so I ain't gonna blow you up. Take this. Please be. Yes, two of diamonds. And I will take this. Give me 12. sense. Give me this. Give you this. Protection. There you go. Well, why do you grab piggy bank? Because of this. Silly fools, because of this. I wish I had some speed too, but I don't. No. So every time I get hit, I get money. Money falls down. More money for me. So if I had like keys or bomb, guess what? Like keys or something, like blood or whatever. Drop down, pick up keys. Like you know the rules. I did like a couple episodes ago. I think. I don't know if I did. Maybe I did. Who knows? I did a lot of things. But I did. Why? Alright. But this is for me making sure not go crazy, you know. Got hit twice. So I'm fine. I got bomb suit. Not going insane. Sometimes I put myself in weird predicaments. Sometimes, you mean all the time. Shut up, you. Shut up. Get out of that corner. What is this? Ace of Clubs. I could convert stuff into Ace of Clubs. Sure. Alright, come on. You are done. And give me bombs. See? Easy. Just keep doing it. I got the damage. Just need to survive. That's all. That's it. Just need to survive. Alright, what is this? Suck that up. Thank you very much. Because I'm not gonna believe in you. We had you last time. And you know what you did to me? You screwed me. So you know what? No way, buddy. No way in hell. Not gonna screw over again like that. Nah. I bet deal with the luck. The luck and the consequences. That's it. Like, yo, make my own luck. Thank you very much. Ooh. Whoa. Okay. That's cool. Alright, we'll take care of this guy. And this guy who's attacking me. That's cool, and you are attacking as well. So how about that? Oh. That was fine. What's in here? Really? Alright, we're not doing this. Not now. But can we roll my whole run? I got sucked though. Let's see what's in the item. We gotta see before this. I'm invested. I'm invested in this round though, kind of. So great. Oh. Compound factory. The thing is, we don't have suck though, so it's just not even good. Tis down. I'm drowsy. That's the thing is, like, suck makes the whole thing good. And, like, it would not worth it because, guess what? Like, my... Well... If we roll, like... Roll the items that I got. But, like, it just completely just nuked me, man. It did, it just completely nuked me now. I'm like, not sure what to do. Like, yo, I'm kinda nuked. Kinda, like, nuked myself. I got 6 damage and now I don't have nothing. I'm down to, like, my base damage. That's awesome to know. Why? Base damage right here now. Alright, well, what's in here? Extra bomb. I take the extra bomb. Not gonna lie to you, this seems like a lost treasure. It seems like this run's gonna suck. Not gonna lie to you, it seems like it does. This run almost good at all. Almost promising. That's what I'm trying to tell you guys. If I die, not to say it's not my fault, but just saying, this sucks. But this is also, like, I did this myself. I thought I could get something more worthwhile. But apparently, this game today is like, no, nothing is worthwhile in this. Compound Factor. Good item. But not in, like, when you got 3.5 damage. Not as good as you expect it to be. Alright, just... I'm just, like, so, like, defeated. Because this is like, yo, I got like these, like, bomb. I got compound that can be really good, and like everything else, not that good. Like everything else completely just sucks. But I just have better buys with my 6 point something damage, and you don't have to worry about it. You give me 9 lives, I'm not be mad at all. Yama heart! You give me Yama heart of all things. Why will you give me Yama heart? Yeah, this is dumb. This is so dumb. Like, I don't have anything to defend myself with all of this. Doesn't have the bomb. I'm sorry, I didn't see the bomb. Okay, well, this is like a one man in a butt kicking contest. One leg on the butt kicking contest, and I am getting my butt kicked so bad. Okay, poison damage. Okay, well, that's cool. That's awesome to hear. So what's in Zyrum? That'd be game changing. Nothing. Nope, that's not a game changer. That's not a game changer. Give me something. Sure. Yep, died. Yeah, glass cannon. That's the way you live with glass cannon. Just like the short episode. It's so short, it's over. Just like Kawhi Leonard's career in San Antonio is over. Maybe not, who knows. But on that, this is a short one, so there'll not be an episode until tomorrow. Cause it's the 4th of July, so. Yep. So happy 4th of July. Hope you guys enjoy popping fireworks. Enjoy the 4th, guys. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Until then, folks, this is Broadcast Ground. Sign out. Wishing you have a good day. Have a good night. Happy 4th. Until then.